Hi guys, just a quick update on my ankle and that. As you can see, walking pretty much okay. No limp now. My ankle's A-OK 100%. And get it up, I'll show you. No swelling or anything like that, and the knee's doing pretty good, and I'll show you that in a bit. And my ankle's fine, and I would actually be able at this stage to play football. My ankle's 100%, my knee's still not quite 100%, but it's getting there, and another couple of weeks I should be able to play. And I did say in a previous video that probably not even in the fitness time I would show you what I wear to play. So obviously I'm not going to get fully kitted up, but I'll show you the type of supports and that I wear. One of these, both bags. I haven't got my football shirt with us, unfortunately. Football shorts. My knee support away on my left knee, which isn't my really bad knee. My ankle support on my left ankle. My lumbar stroke back support, which I have to wear for football. My thigh support on the left thigh. Sorry, right thigh. My knee support on the left knee, which is my really bad knee. And my other ankle support. I think I'll actually show you putting them on. Get up. So obviously I would take my trousers off. I was going to do that. Because I wouldn't be playing my jeans. And the first thing I would actually apply would be my lumbar support. There's always two different ways to these on, so of course I'm showing you my stuck belly, but I'll make sure you have it the right way up. Sound like that. Chunks of water to it. Doesn't really make much difference after that. Struggle a bit. Ankle support on the left ankle. Now we put ankle support on the right ankle. It's a completely different type, but it does the job just the same. And I was advised to get this type of this ankle. The ligaments are a bit weaker in it. If you wear knee and thigh support, you would put your thigh support on first and wrap it around your thigh like so. I did it once. I have one of the like pull on type ones, but I've got quite flat thighs and it didn't really fit very well, and I would then obviously do a knee. And just overlaps on there. Yeah, this is actually one of the most comfortable knee supports I've ever had, the most comfortable pull on knee support I've ever had. actually, which is a button. It's actually an Adidas branded one, and this knee's obviously got a lot worse, so I do need it. And a stronger support on it. So obviously, you then obviously just, in this case, you have to just strap. So there you go. Obviously I would put my shorts on. Obviously I'd wear football socks. So guys, that would be me ready for football. Obviously if I was allowed to play. That's a really bad knee. Just completely knackered as far as knees go for sport, but I still play. My ankle, which is not too bad, it's a bit on the weak side, but more so. Sorry, my asthma's been bad today, I'm a bit out of puff. Natural wear and tear, obviously, this leg's pretty much shot up and greedy. My thigh support, where I've torn my thigh muscle. My knee support, because this knee's starting to go. And my ankle support, which is my recently injured ankle. Obviously also on top of that, as I've already said, I have a lumbar support, which I wear for football. Sometimes I have to wear my lumbar support, other times, because like everything else, if you've got an injured body part, sometimes it'll go off for no reason. My back can go off. About 6 months ago, I was actually getting ready for football. And I put my ankle support on first, bent down there, and I was went to straighten up. I could hardly straighten up, it actually pulled me back a little bit. So I didn't even get to play. In fact, it was out about a month for that. But some of it comes and goes, like everything else. That's all for today, guys. I would like to do it a bit longer, but my asthma's not too good, so I better go and use my inhaler. Thank you, I'll keep you posted. As I say, anyone got any questions on any things I've shown, please feel to post and ask questions. Thank you. That's all for today, guys. Good luck. To anyone out there injured, please feel free to ask questions. I'm able to help you. If you've got any suggestions of ways I can help myself with my injuries, or the types of support, or any particular type of support which would be helpful, please feel free to say thank you. Bye.